this was our backplane at the end of the last video. We had completed construction of the backplane, and the next logical step would be to complete the other modules. However, today I'm going to cover the MakerBeam case, the frame we're going to contain this within. Some of our subscribers have been asking questions about how do we actually fit this to MakerBeam, so that's what we're going to cover today. The kit does come with four rubber feet, allowing you to fit this to the underside of the board. I'm going to fit these to the underside of the MakerBeam frames. MakerBeam does come in a number of different pre-cut lengths. This particular length is ideal for the size of this board. We have the option to fit either two struts underneath the board or three horizontally. So I'm going to be fitting two struts this way underneath the board. So the board will be mounted like so. So how do we actually mount the board to the MakerBeam struts? You can purchase from MakerBeam these little brass standoffs. However, you can also buy a pack from other suppliers of different sizes of standoffs to meet whatever need you have for the size of the standoff, either very large or very small. The MakerBeam struts, as you can see from the cross section, have a groove cut in all the way down. And the M3 bolts, which you can buy from MakerBeam, slot quite nicely into these struts. So as the motherboard does actually have six mounting holes, we're going to need six standoffs and six bolts. So we have three bolts slid in to each of these struts. And these standoffs can just screw quite easily into the bolts. I won't tighten them up just yet because we need to align them with the motherboard. So let's line one of these up first of all. And that's roughly where we'll want them to sit. So we will now tighten up each of these bolts as best we can at the positions we've selected. We may have to make some fine adjustments, but let's try that. That fits fine. So now that we have one of these done, we can set the other one up to be in exactly the same positions. Both now quite happily sitting in place. Now all we have to do is to add on the small nuts to the end of the bolts and tighten those up, and we should now have a backplane which is secured onto the MakerBeam struts. And there we have the unit quite happily mounted on the MakerBeam frames with standoffs. So what I'm going to use is a couple of additional L brackets which we can fit in quite nicely. These would support like so. So we will add these on by using more bolts. We'll just do exactly the same with the ones on this side. And we can add the supplied rubber stickers, the rubber feet, on to the corners. These rubber feet come with the backplane itself. And there we have it, the beginnings of our case. We can then add additional modules to the side quite easily by using corner cubes. And then once the corner cubes are in place, we can then build the frame upwards to any extent you require for the modules you're going to be adding. So there we have it. We have our MakerBeam frame set up to support our new backplane. So in our next video, we'll be building the first of the modules to plug into the backplane. But that's it for today. Thank you for watching.